I'm about done for the day. What do you think? All right, let's go to the car. Come on. Let's go home.
Rick Walsh here with his dog Sparky for Trek Trail Training with Rick Walsh. I, Rick Walsh, am here at a new reserve I found that's completely unknown to me. I looked it up online, can't find the coordinates whatsoever. I plugged them into my GPS, there's no name online whatsoever, no signage I found while I've been here. But as you can see, oh, just real quick, people keep asking me online what sort of dog Sparky is. He is, in fact, a schnoodle. That is half schnauzer, half poodle. In his case, it's toy poodle and miniature schnauzer. He's probably a little bit too big for those two breeds, but you know, that's what happens sometimes when you crossbreed two species of animals. I am going to win the Bushland Marathon this year. But let me tell you something. If you happen to come to this track and you see me, please, Rick Walshes, as much as you'd like to talk to me, do not approach me, because I'm very busy, and as a celebrity online, I don't have time to stop and
do. You want some dinner, Maxie?
Do anything like that.
You want some dinner?
Not into that kind of thing, so
you hungry?
Alone if you do see me.
Come on.
Don't take any of that.
Come on.
If you need to talk to me, feel free to message me online. And while you're at it, check out my online website to find the location of this place. But as I said, do not approach. Okay. Great location. I'm going to check out just areas
with
lakes, like I suggested, and,
Danny!
I'm going to be here for another couple
of
hours, so I'm not sure how long I will be after that.
I'll
be returning tomorrow.
Like I said, hey, babe. How's life? Same old.
Listen, Rick Walters. I've had a lot of messages from the star messages.
Is this guy's name again? Nick? Rick? Dick? Danny, what's wrong?
I don't know, it's just weird. Like, this is his latest video, right? And he normally posts like every couple of days, but this one's like a week old.
Maybe he's just focused on his training. Come here, Max. Well, what about you? How was your day? Did you get a good training session in?
Yeah, we did actually. Max and I went through this like hidden bush area that Rick recommended.
Far from here?
Oh, like 10, 15 minutes. And I didn't even know this place existed, and it's huge. And we didn't see anyone the entire time we were there. Meaning I could focus on my training, and Max couldn't stop and talk to every single dog.
Have you ever thought about training alone? Like, does Max have to go with you every time?
Well, yes, he's my training partner. Plus, you know, I think it's good for him.
Do you feel like you're ready? For the marathon?
What do you think, Maxie? Oh, is Mummy ready to win the entire thing?
Win? I didn't know that was on the cards. Look, don't take that the wrong way. It's just, every time you've been talking about it, I was kind of under the assumption that your goal was to just compete.
Yeah, it was. But look, I've been training so hard. We've made so many improvements. I'm now confident I could even win.
That'd be something.
Anyway, I think I'm going to have an early one and have the day off tomorrow.
Ugh, great timing.
Why is that?
I've got a conference out of town.
Right.
I'm going away tomorrow for the rest of the week.
So you're telling me that Max and I have the entire place to ourselves for a week? Imagine the peace and quiet we're going to get around.
Oh, bitch!
Anyway, I'm going to go to bed. I left some pizza on the bench for you.
Thank you. Good night, babe.
Night. Come on, Max.
Good night, Maxie. Come on.
Okay.
Bye, Maxie.
Who needs a rest day, hey, Max? What do you say we go for another big run today? Come on.
So yesterday, I went left. So this time, right? What do you think, Max? Left or right?
All right, right it is.
Come on, let's go.
Do you want a drink, cutie?
It's a bit creepy, hey? Haven't seen anybody all day. Oh, what's that smell? He's like a dead animal. Max, what are you doing? Max? Rick? Get back! Get back! Did you do this to me? Me. Who the hell am I? Come here. Come here, what's your name? Come here. Come here. Come here. Max? 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 Are you my dog? I mean, you must be. Okay. I'm guessing we were out for a run or a walk or something. And I hit my head. With no phone. No anything. Okay. All right, Max. All right, let's help each other out. Yeah, good boy. Okay, get me out of here. Which way? This way? Okay, come on. Come on. Let's get out of here, huh? It's getting dark. This looks like a good spot to stop. Yeah, come here. Max, come here. Lie down. Lie down. Let's keep each other warm. Max? Louise?
Danny.
Who's there?
At least I didn't die from a concussion. Oh, we must be almost out of here. I mean, what was I doing, training for a marathon?
go now. Come on. How do we get out of here? This place has too many paths. Which way do we go now? Guess it's up to me. What are you doing, Maxie? This place seems so familiar. Max, which way to the car? Where's the car, Maxie? Can't believe I never thought of this before. Buddy, I'll get us home. I hope you're leading me the right way. I'm sorry, sweetie. You must be thirsty.
Danny.
I'm sorry, Max. You're a good boy. Max! Max!
Hello. I'm Nina. Are you a friendly little dogger? I saw you run from over there. Are you alone?
Yes. Thank fuck. Thank fuck. Please, help us.
Hello? Is anyone there? I've got your dog.
Yeah, I'm right here.
There's a vet nearby. How about I take you there, little guy? We'll get you home.
Lady, what the fuck?
Come on. Come on.
Max!